I am a genius, kind of. Hold on. Move or order to bottom. Oh, I'm a genius. Welcome back, everybody, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Hello. Just a little bit of technical difficulties, seems to be fine now. Arrive in a minute. Hopefully it's like an outpost. It'd be real nice. Come on. There we go. I really want to go on to like find the crab planet and then just find Zoidberg's people like doing their claw plot thing in like some massive arena. Can that be like a thing? Do you think that's a possibility on one of these planets? It's like, I don't think there's gonna be that many randomly generated structures in this. We got our mushrooms, like actual just normal looking giant mushrooms. Okay. Alright, let's go ahead and scan. We missed two power words over here. That would have been nice. What's this? Hey, hollow. Thanks. Where are the power words? Dun 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 dun. Life support power alone. Oh, they were like right next to my fucking ship and I didn't even notice. At least we got him. Cargo pod neutral. My inventory is neutral, but what about my exosuit? Just making sure. Let's go back over here. What's this? Graphgram. This is just stuff you can sell to people. Traders, they'll buy. For monies. Where am I going? Am I going to this one? That's 15 seconds away. Yeah, no shit. That's the one I was already at. Wait, this is another one? No. So we go in this one. Yep. Minute and a half away. Sounds good. Whoop. Whoop. It's like, I feel like I'm an expert at jetpacking. Dun 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 dun. Consider turning down settings. What am I? Gay? We already have you scanned in, little buddy. No, we don't. Kuhala bi Paco Lindef. Oh, Paco. You are fucking adorable. Look at these little banana trees or whatever the fucks. Sunite, the Sunitae tree, a natural delicacy on this planet. Yes. Thermal protection, no bueno. We got a save thing over there. We got one of these again. New technology, deflection enhancement theta. On better shields, fuck yes. Ooh, grenade propulsion again. Same shit. We'll go check the main building. Never forget to check the roof, sometimes they have chests, I've noticed. What the hell is this? Bypass chip required. Can I build a bypass chip? Do I have any comprehension of how to make bypass chip? We're gonna get rid of this carbon. Let's go ahead and not that, not that, this. Okay. I don't understand, I have it. Oh wait. My ship is out of range. Yo. You wanna like mind your own fucking business, dude? It's like, I can leave this planet whenever I feel like it, right? You don't have to like try to instigate me out of here any quicker. Alright. No one's here, really. And impact damage. Nice. Just damage. It's always good. Money. We got free monies. No mass isotopes. No mass isotopes. How far is my ship? I think it's like you want to give it around a minute when you do it. Or from like arrive in, people say like around a minute is where how far you need to be for this to be able to work. I'm trying to make this. Damn you, ship. Come on. Close enough. Ship is out of range. Ah! My legs! My legs! Well, fuck. We're gonna go under. Look at these beautiful trees. The Xuntao. What the hell's that? It's a pair of balls for the mountain. For bull mountains. We're close enough to this fucking thing now. Jesus fucking Christ. You gotta be like right next to the goddamn thing. Or like, I don't know, maybe in like in sight. I guess people on the internet don't know what the fuck they're talking about. Like, yeah, you gotta like literally be able to see that bitch. And then my inventory's full. And then my inventory's full. How do we do anything with this? Oh, really? You can, like, stack stuff? What? You can't stack with anything. This is just a stupid thing. Power canister goes on my life support. Uh-huh. Okay. It's all starting to come together. Now, let's make actually a couple of these bypass chips. What do we need? We need antimatter. How to make antimatter? Make a couple of these chips because we need. I've been encountering quite a bit of things where I need bypass chips. So yeah, let's just leave that. Leave some shit on the fucking ship. Yeah, well. Carry the titanium, the zinc. Yep, we gotta go back one at a time. If we find more gold, we'll pick up more gold. Shit. What do we want to do now? Titanium, emerald, gold, copper. Transfer. Neutrino models. Move and stack. What would I equip this with? What can I possibly equip this with? Let's get rid of the iron. I feel like, I don't know. I feel like it would be in abundance. Can I equip this to anything in here? Nope. How about this? Shield plating can go on my deflector shield. Is it not working like that? No, because that's not how that works. Yes. We got iridium and thorium 9. All kinds of good thorium. We got one of these beads. Alright. Oh, we got the bypass ship, so let's go back. We're on the quest for mining. We're mining the minerals. We will climb up this rock and back down into the valley below, friends and family. Yo ho, let's go on with the show. Don't you worry, guys. I'm a professional. Don't you think I would have practiced before I started this? There we go. Somehow made it up. Somehow made it all the way up. Anything down there? Just a lot of stuff. We'll be right there. Something sniffing me. I don't know. Oh, just a bunch of iridium, huh? I don't want to get it. I don't think it's gonna go straight to my ship. What do you need? You need the bypass chip. Let's see what this does. Search for nearby points of interest. Monolith Colonial Outpost Transmission Shelter. Monolith. There's one all the way over there. 8 minutes away, there's a plaque. Oh, so I can like keep giving this thing bypass ships and it'll just find shit for me. Nice. Let's find the colonial outpost. Way over there. 9 minutes away. A little bit more than the other one. And that's all we got right now. As far as that goes. Can we make any more, like right here? What do I need for it? Ha, iron and plutonium. I needed it. I needed the iron. I didn't think twice. I didn't even fucking stutter trying to sell that shit. It's like, oh, it's not used for anything. Bypass chips. Where's my stupid ship? My ship's all the way over there. Let's see, we got something over here at 6. Might as well just get it. Save. It's always nice. Whatever this is. Okay, what else? Another one of these beads. Another shielding shard. Ah, the animals on this planet are amazing. What is this one? 2 minutes. And this one is the one that I'm at. This one's 2 minutes away. I think we go for it. Holy shit. Holy shit. Iron. Just all iron. Oh, gold, baby! I knew we gotta take this thing with us. Like, spending resources to upgrade your, like, guns and stuff right now isn't really that valuable, considering you can just find like a random fucking weapon, and if you have enough credits for it, you can just buy it off the goddamn wall randomly at some outpost that I'm about to like go to. It's like I love the fact that every single planet has its own rich ambience. Like you can find out things about different planets, enjoy the completely different evolutionary paths of these planets, even though they have similar upbringings. It's real nice. Feels real nice. Let me get this. Boom, 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 boom. It is just fucking gold raining, baby. Raining gold. Got that AU for days, motherfucker. Like, so much that we're about to fill up. so much that we're about to give rid of that. There we go. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Like, keep finding this shit. Oh. And we'll find out some more stuff later. We'll play the game later. Right now, we're gonna mine this gold. Because gold very, 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 very expensive in the game. We got lots of money in dinero. 2S. Cool. Looks like random AI might be two other people. Ah, nice. So what I'm thinking with this game, what's gonna happen? People are saying that there's going to be, you know how everyone's saying it's like it's really hard to like the creators were gonna be completely shocked if two people met each other on the first day. And they're saying when you get towards the center, there's gonna be like a select like 100 planets. That's gonna have like a really intense, like, you know, territorial disputes and everything, and then you can decide to help whoever the fuck you want. Yeah, I think we're done here. How much is in our ship? 84. Now I feel like we're just leaving it. So I'm thinking that there's gonna be like some huge, like, everyone's gonna be able to meet each other somewhere in the middle of the universe. And it's gonna be amazing, like, just be able to interact like a fucking auction house in World of Warcraft. Just everyone, all the players online in one area. Come on, baby. Oh, just look at this. Just look at it. Oh, gold. Oh, couldn't even imagine if I had, like, had this in my backyard under my fucking soil, this amount of gold. Come on, baby, you got a little bit more. I think that's all of it. Yep. 9-5. We got like 6 more. No, well, at least I don't feel wasteful anymore. I'll just go ahead and, oops. No damage detected. Good thing I just caught that, like, in fucking, like, on fucking time, too, man. Okay, so those things just repair or fill you up back to 100%. I think. Yeah, or shield charge. Okay. Okay. That's fine. I was gonna... My gun. Mining bean. Alright, we're gonna need some plutonium. Alright, we got one over here. Worst. Where the hell am I going? Alright, let's go back to the ship. We're gonna go to those two new locations that we discovered. We're gonna go to the ruin first. Stop by, check that shit out. Plutonium. Thank you. Baby, I shoot a 360 no scope out the fucking flying jetpack, bitch ass motherfucker. You ain't got no fucking jetpack. I got a fucking jetpack, bitch ass bitches. I live it every day of my life. I don't have to go outside to experience it, but I live it every day of my fucking life. Put these headphones on, boom, I'm here, motherfucker. Better than anything reality can ever give to me. By leaps and bounds. By leaps and bounds. My jetpack's all shit. Alotti Dale. It's funny, undiscovered. I left my ship here. Still undiscovered. Awesome. Cool. This one, this also need a bypass chip. Do we have any more iron? Nope. That is unfortunate. But thankfully, I'm not a blind son of a bitch. I'm like, wait. The like 2 seconds that I looked at that rock say iron? Yes. Like, come on, girl. Come on, Betsy. I believe in you. Break that fucking rock. Let's go ahead and make a chip. Drop pods from orbiting freighters contain useful alien technology. Scan their signal and use the contents to upgrade your exosuit. Scan for alien technology. I receive coordinates. Over there. It's just that way. Alright. Alright, good. So over here somewhere. Boy. This way more, I guess. I'm already like past it. Straighten the fuck out. Look at all this gold. Just gold nuggets out of the fucking ground right here. Yeah, land somewhere. I'm pretty sure I missed it. Alright, so there's that. Alright, well, that's fine. I'll just walk to it. Nice. More platinum, never a bad thing. This is maybe a little bit more than a minute. That's fine. Oh, gotta pick all the flowers. All the flowers need to be picked. What's this? Thaumium 9. That's fine. Ooh, give me a sec. I forgot about something. That should be fine. There we go. So, god damn it. Where's all the views? They told me start playing a game the first day it comes out and you'll get the views. Where are my fucking views? I need the follows, guys. Alright, where am I trying to go? Who the fuck is trying to attack me? I don't know, but I don't see it anymore. Aha, this is the thing? Okay, that makes a little bit more sense. Inventory full. Q. There's an outpost way over there. Thanks for the update. What the fuck is attacking me? What, that thing? I don't think so. Fuck you. We gotta drop something. This is really cheap and shit. Uh The benefit of having two of something is really, really slim. Like, still close enough to the fucking ship. And I am. Another stupid bead. And another goddamn charm. So, garbage. Garbage. The plutonium. Plutonium. Alice one pass. Alice one pass. And that's it. It was real, real lame. Get the fuck out of here. Go back to the ship and try to continue. What the fuck, man? And, like, take a fucking hike. How close is this? 1 minute. How close is my ship? I'm just about the same. I'll go to my ship. I don't give a shit about the question marks anymore. I'll just go to the sites that I've discovered already. Come on, damn it. Use your jetpack. Dun 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 dun. Oh, ho, ho. Look at that expert landing. Thumbnail, baby. Expert landing. On top of this mountain. But it's clear. Alright, so now where are we? Where the fuck do I need to go? It's up there, isn't it? Ugh. There's something over there. There's that rune. So you just completely overshot it. My legs! Falling. That's a good point. Do I go down there? Is there anything really going on? Like, maybe there's someone inside. No. Not one of those stones. 30. Oh, there's the plaque. That's the plaque. Not one of stones. This is a plaque. It's completely different. It's just, this is an A. Ooh. Look at this. Ludrasima siombre. That is beautiful. Your exosuit temperature rises. Oh, there's that plaque. Yeah, this one's a circle. Ancient knowledge passed down through generations. Blah 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 blah. Speak with the language. Learn the word for isotope. Awesome. How far away is this? 14 minutes. Yeah, you fun. You fun cocksucker. Alright, what's the length on this one? Operations center. Let's go to the out compound and then the operations center. Up, up. This way, onward. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo, baby. There you go, keep it up. Keep that speed up. We're almost there. Let's actually try to land on the pad. How about that? You think that'll happen? Think we'll actually be able to land on the pad? Oh my god, I can't believe it. It's like the first time that it's actually worked. Oh, amazing. 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 I'm amazed. I'm amazed. Hello. Did I already see this shit before? You got 9 slots on that bitch? I have 7. You have 9. You have a bolt caster, beam intensifier, reload, bolt caster. Users advised that isotope elements such as carbon are required to recharge the device. And range boost, thou scanner. But we don't have the analysis visor. Do we really care about the analysis visor? No. Nope. I care about this new gun, though. Alright, you got some stuff. Oi. What happened? What happened? Everything good? You fucking friends? I'm just looking at your fancy stuff. No reason for alarm. Aha. Yeah, let's go and actually take care of that. Here. So I got a lot of shit I can sell you. Like all this gold, you're free to take. Yes. You can take the platinum. Keeping the zinc, keeping the iron. Emerald, free to it. Let's go to Starship inventory. And these two things. All this shit I have no use for. Shield plate. Now that I know what it's used for. Good. Hydrium. Nice, we're about 200,000. We got a long way to go to catch up with the people. Let's see what you guys got on the network, though. Power shield, unstable plasma, craft sheets, micro dense fabric, Herox, antimatter. Thank you. I need one antimatter, please. So I can, build myself a warp cell out of here. Hey man, what's up? Corporal Ear. Inner. Interlooper. Valkyrian Ancients. Share oxygen. His eyes broaden and it thanks me. He's giving him some oxygen. He's like, oh, wow. That's the good stuff. that's the wink wink nudge nudge kind of things, you know what I mean? So what's this? Interact call starship. What is this? Come on, you son of a bitch. I just wanna see what it does. So I'm gonna build a bypass chip. Bypass chips are like so fucking cheap. Who are you calling? Do you think it, like, if you're somewhere far away and you get to somewhere, you can just call your starship? That might make sense. That might make a lot of sense. Alright, let's fucking get out of here. We got a warp cell. Boom. What are we thinking of doing here? We got nothing really going on. Let's go ahead and transfer all this shit back. Stamina enhance. Stamina enhance. Sure. Just because we can. We can make these sheets for stuff, I guess. So we need one antimatter. How to make antimatter. How to make antimatter. 101, please. That's fine. I'm out of plutonium. Alright. We're out the outpost. Hold up, hold up. We need to go to that, where the fuck is it? Yeah, there it is. Operations center. Alright, baby. I don't want to engage pulse jump right out of the planet. I want to go to the guy.